Some unfortunate news. I tested positive for COVID. 14 days in quarantine.